it's a great opportunity for us on the defensive side. So we're looking forward to it.
What are some of the keys when y'all do play the Saints and that receiving core and how's Michael Thomas coming along?
He's doing really good. They throwing the ball to him a lot. They do like a lot of screens, and then they try to take deep shots as well, you know, to open you up as well. So they do a little bit of everything. So we got to be prepared and just try to limit the big plays. That's really what gets them going, you know. So we just got to stop that, and, I think we'll be all right.
How are you feeling on your way back from recovery and so forth? How's practice been going? How are you feeling physically?
I feel good. It's definitely different, you know. It was just, but, I'm good. I feel good, and I'm ready to go.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.